San Diego, some 22 kilometers west of the Trump administration's prototypes for a future Mexico border wall, a small group of San Diego Tijuana border residents has begun championing a very different notion, removing the wall altogether. Instead of a double fence, the small, all-volunteer organization Friends of Friendship Park envisions a binational park and pedestrian port of entry at the westernmost end of the 3168 US Mexico border. Hey, if you're going to prototype a border wall, why not prototype a border park? Asks John Fairstill, a Methodist minister who offers weekly communion at the fence. Why not prototype friendship on the US Mexico border? A long shot. For sure. For the U.S. Border Patrol, the existing double fence separating the suburb of Playas de Tijuana from Borderfield State Park south of Imperial Beach deters illicit activity, the smuggling of people, drugs and bulk cash, and protects the U.S. agents from aggressions such as hurled rocks. Beefing up security on the US-Mexico border has been a central issue for U.S. President Donald Trump since he campaigned for office. He has vowed to build a big, beautiful wall along its length and has said that Mexico should pay for the expense. Last month, 8 prototypes, each 9 meters high, were unveiled in San Diego at Otay Mesa. In about a month, once the concrete cures, a testing period of 30 to 60 days will be launched. But members of Friends of Friendship Park, who for years have been advocating for greater public access to this stretch of the border, argue that building good relations with Mexico would enhance security more than a taller wall. They say that securing the border and building a binational park are not mutually exclusive concepts. Fast-changing technologies offer new possibilities for law enforcement agencies at all levels, they say, and some of these could be applied here. Some people might think it's the worst time to propose it, but you could also think it's the best time, said architect James Brown. Especially in the political climate that we're in, it might capture the public imagination. Friendship Park is the name for a small area that surrounds Monument 258, a stone marker at the site of the original boundary point between the United States and Mexico. For decades, it marked the space where families from both sides of the border would gather. The Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo calls for peace and friendship between the people of the two nations, Fairstill said, saying this location should be a place that pays homage to that. Loose fencing in the area for years had allowed people to reach across, hug, share picnics. But in recent years such exchanges have become largely impossible. Sol Roca, a community liaison officer in San Diego for the U.S. Border Patrol, said stronger fencing became necessary as smugglers seized on the opportunity to infiltrate legitimate gatherings. The smugglers were taking advantage of the opportunity that we were providing the families to blend in and conduct their illicit activities. Today, the fence consists of a highly controlled double barrier.